In this catalog, all relays are displayed and described very in detail. To find the right one for my application can take a while. My name is Lea, and in this video I will show you a smart way how to find the right relay for your application. There are so many different designs: small, large, slim and wide. And also so many parameters I must consider to find the right relay. And they are all shown in the catalog and all other data formats. This needs much time and can get complicated, and I may choose the wrong product. So a guide from an expert is needed. But where to find this? So, Herr Weidmüller, do you have a solution for me to find the best relay for my application? In our brochure, Selection Guide for Electromechanical Relay Modules, we provide the customer the information about the correct dimensioning. Let's take the lifetime as an example. I want to switch a 24-volt DC valve with 200 milliamps. In the table, I find the temp series SS1 changeover. But how long will my relay switch? This brochure can also provide a solution to this question. According to the table before, a maximum switching current of 1 amps is specified for the relay at this load. We divide this value by our switching current and multiply it with 100,000 to get 500,000 switching cycles. In addition to the lifetime, the brochure also contains further information about contact material or protective circuit and also about switching DC loads. For more information, please check the video description below. I hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next one.